Hi everyone, it appears that you are fine. We'll start the video. Now we'll convert the bin file to something else. These bin files are used for your PlayStation emulator and other emulators. It's a gaming tool. Magic tool that you need, I'll provide in the description. Just open the file here and you can see it's type. First I'm gonna show you. It's something else than bin. So if I will rename it, it will say bin file. Okay, now it's a bin file. Now if you want to convert it, just select the bin file. After selecting that file, you will select any format that you want and click convert.